Bucky, come here!
We're bucking! Thank you.
Come where I'll hollow for you, Emma.
I got more feeling for, not afraid to use it. I could just go around this whole level with just flamethrower for a while too, you know what I mean? That's how crazy it is.
Uh-huh.
Wow.
Then I'll keep giving you hollow point bullets.
Uh-huh. Be funny if I passed on flame, it could pass you flamethrower ammo, eh? Walking through the aquariums are so freaky. Hey, look, a fish!
I like aquariums.
Look, fish!
Good thing he's not a shark.
This whole place is flooded. Na 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 na.
Level radio repeater detected. Pinpointing location.
A repeater. The outcast must be using it to boost the range of their comms. Taking that equipment offline will make it harder for them to coordinate against you.
I was using the flame for quite a lot last night. Wah! Me, you put it, poof, poof, poof. You like it, bitch. See how you like it. Feel the flames of hell. Ah, ha, ha. This is fun. I've enjoyed this.
Yeah.
We all must die. Actually, you say it more better than
going crazy.
I do. But... what's that word? What's that line you always say, you know?
What?
You're the one that says it better than that, and I just said it.
No, I say nothing.
Ah, say it. I command you to say it.
I cannot do it right now.
Special ammo. Up. Special ammo, bitch, over here.
I already got 2 types of special ammo.
We'll have a third type then.
Just to put in my pistol.
Why not? Explosive ammo. I put
my AK. I can see it.
In the corner. Up the top in the corner. See it?
Nope, nothing there for me.
Weird. Oh, okay. I'll get that in a minute once you check the whole area.
I just looked through the rifle.
Cool, what rifle?
USC 45 ACP.
Cool, good rifle.
Yeah.
Huh? What's here? Find. Oh, right down there.
We need backup!
Anybody in range of the Savannah exhibit, head there now. Everybody else, fall back to the engineering and make sure no one gets through.
Thank you for the holo points.
Huh?
Thank you for the holo points.
So what this gear set does. Every time we kill an enemy while they're under a status effect, you get holo points.
Weapon crate.
And you're
right
always burning
right
them, and my holo points always making them bleed, so they're always under a status effect. I'm pinned down, you can take a shot at somebody.
Feel the burn! Anyone want for flames? They got some now! Thank you!
Whee!
So much fun with that flamethrower.
No flamethrower, practically infinite ammo.
Yeah, basically. And look at this, I have to burn fuel in order to keep more fuel. Fuck, you're hot, you're being a hot bitch.
You should be able to fry that repeater by overloading the power supply.
This power supply and poop. It's a poop.
Got a boomer. Never mind. Sledgehammer guy.
Not today, asshole. Get myself some more flame, and let's get burning.
Better run, sniper.
Purge your soul.
I ran into that.
I know. And now I'm down.
I was waiting for that.
I don't give a fuck. Look at me.
I'm under fire at the moment. The douche. Cool.
Come down now. It demands you to come down.
In the center of all freaking enemies.
Ed. I'll give up, it's fine. Salter, salter, salters.
Get up from behind that rock. Cool.
In the morning,
keep going.
Fuck me.
You should be coming up on a monorail station soon. The control room will be overlooking it.
Picking up the ammo that they don't really need. Okay, let's go.
To hell?
I can bring hell if you want, just bring the flamethrower to them. Bring a flamethrower to them, la-da-da-da-da. Did you pick up the weapon around the corner, by the way?
No, I see it on the mini-map.
This is already on flames, but these to be
tiny. Marker M66.
Uh-oh, crocodile exhibit.
Fuck me.
You have the ass, don't you? I'm gonna throw my, before we investigate the echo, I'm gonna throw my thing in front, that two, a turret in front of that, okay?
Uh-huh.
And I'll also put my... As I say, technology shall win the day. That's better. Not this again, fuck off.
He did.
Fuck off. La poopy. Ow, flames. Ay, yeah, yeah. That's bullshit! I have plenty of armor there and they
right
fucking tore it down
to
pieces. Get poke up at the put the fish, get the put the put the back. Don't let them shoot me! Gotcha. Okay, they shot me in the left testicle!
What?
What?
Fuckers.
Purge human souls.
Yes, master. Oh, load of junk and another where to put it. Woo. Da woo. At least I got some food.
All you're gonna have a
pet dick? Why not? I'll get a pet.
The alligators are put away. He ran off.
Components.
We're in position. Anybody seen anything? Hey, say again. I didn't get any of that.
Down here.
Over. Any anybody copy? Hello? Shit!
He cannot hear himself scream.
Run the back of your poop. Run the back of poop. A kid's shoe. A kid's shoe, now I poo.
La-di-doo, la-di-dee.
I just have some goats or antelope. Up this hill.
Isn't there a weapon box up here?
Yeah, it's... Ow, ow, ow. There it is.
Ocelots. Aww, looks like Keto curled up.
Look cute.
Such a cute little kitty, aren't you?
Cute the pussy. Look at that
one. It's you. Can we take that for our future flat?
Can't we just burn this whole place to the ground? Sorry, with the pyromaniac in me right now. Monkey! Monkeys!
Looks like you're brat. Right for that monorail station. The control room is just on the other side of the
ABR. Oh! Look, there's your fellow comrades, you know.
Huh?
Lead it to the stairs. Lady, be up there?
Yeah, they have a weapon box.
Ooh, weapon. What's that? Black Market T821. Ironically, that's one of the guns I'm using right now. Well, I'm about to full flame full Flammenwaffe armor. Or armor. That's what this class is called. This, I changed the name of this class, by the way. This is my Flammenwaffe class.
Yeah.
You know what Flammenwaffe is?
No.
German for flamethrower.
Why don't we German?
What?
I don't know German.
Well, now you know what the German for flamethrower is. Flammenwerfer. Flammenwerfer. The language I think that's pointless in the world is Spanish. I can't stand Spanish. It's such a... Ugh.
I like Spanish. Okay.
Up the full armor again and do the second charge.
No, why are you gonna come back to me?
Because they want to hear you scream.
I already have my screen for the night, thank you. Can you turn off for getting a restock? Oh fuck!
This thing was so much fun.
They know about the monorail! You need to shut it down! Anybody reading this? Disable
Chihuahua! That wasn't very nice.
Get off that minigun.
If I can't use my flame and verify, I will destroy them all. Why me? Fuck you.
Bitch.
Well, did the flamethrower bitch come after you?
No, fucking asshole firing an explosive arrow at me.
Affected the flame.
Hello, anyone home? I like to burn you.
What?
What?
People need to burn.
That's a pyromaniac.
Ooh, what was in this cage? What's that? Oh, that's a cute bird.
What bird?
Come down here. Put on this board.
Red Siskins. Looks like Talo.
Some components up here, stealing thing above up here.
Gonna be steal my heart.
I already did that, thank you. Stole your heart and fucked your pussy.
Deeply.
And now you're mine, bitch.
That should be the place. See if he can patch Isaac into the control board.
Interfacing.
All aboard! Next stop, the poop station.
Hello. What?
I got soda.
Lucky you.
I need a Coke. Let's go to the store tomorrow.
Hmm?
I don't think I'll do the store tomorrow.
Anybody home?
There they come.
There's a big line of them there. Think you can sneak up a flamethrower on my wall? Go up the stairs or to your right. Oh, never mind.
I know.
Say hello!
Brilliant, I love that.
Well, here comes some more.
Okay, I'm officially gonna say it. This is my favorite level of division so far. I'm trying to go to flame for him.
It's their fault for being all grouped together. Ooh, he's a big fucker with a big flamethrower.
Weakened and destroyed.
You little man with a little flamethrower. You burn.
Well said. That's funny, I've got to say that flamethrower works perfectly for ambushing, doesn't it?
Huh?
I'm just gonna check down this end, we're not checked down this end yet. Might be something down here, because you never know, there might be a secret weapon or something like that in this area. Or a component.
Yeah.
Well, let's check it. I'm not going anywhere until we check it.
Portable electronic device detected.
Hey, electronic device over here.
Yeah, I heard that. Ooh, a teddy bear.
Where's my daughter?
Ma'am, step away from the fence.
Just tell me where she is.
Polar bear!
What's her name?
Shaw. Savannah Shaw.
Santa, is that you?
Where's your coat guy? You're supposed to be on the coat commercial.
Look, I'm sorry.
Good.
But you need to get back.
You hear that? Did you hear the reason why she went and killed everybody?
Nope.
She went and killed everybody because she lost a daughter because Aline, is it Aline Shaw?
Emmeline
Shaw lost her daughter.
No, I'd do the same thing.
Yep, me too. Hey, if we didn't go down there, we would never have found that collectible.
Duffel bag.
Anything down that end?
Duffel bag.
What's it got inside it? More flamethrower ammo?
Steel.
Ow.
Steel and titanium.
C is inside. Is C inside of a bag or something? She's the girl that sings the song Titanium. I will fall, I am titanium. Yeah, titanium's not very strong. It is a strong metal, but it's not the strongest. All aboard the poopity train, the poopity train, the poopity train.
They're coming!
Automatic braking system activated.
That wasn't a very long train ride, was it? Oh well, means we got more people to burn. You should go purge your flame for her.
Wanna burn down this whole goddamn forest.
Why?
Guess they weren't taking any chances.
Cause they need the ecosystem, the animals do.
Be able to make it the rest of the way on foot.
Burn them all to the ground and watch them flame. Watch them flammy.
Bye.
Oof.
See you in a flaming hell. Robot. Fuck you, robot. Fuck you. Ow, 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 ow. Fuck!
I am the purge of flame. And it all shall die!
Oh well. Oops, I'm already full of flame for ammo.
I told you not to burn down the forest.
Why?
Only you could prevent forest fires.
Fuck you, Smokey. Don't you talk about my bear? Don't you talk about my bear on arc?
You did it.
What? I did what?
Cursed him.
Nothing like carrying a flamethrower around the place. Imagine if they changed the flame, the minigun on Predator to a flamethrower. That movie would be devastating, wouldn't it? What the fuck was that? Oh, frame.
I don't remember there being a minigun on Predator.
Arnold Schwarzenegger's gun? Or not Arnold Schwarzenegger. Arnold Schwarzenegger used one for a while, and so did the guy who played Thingabob in Rocky's opponent in Rocky 1 and 2, or Rocky 1. All I want for Christmas is a big flamethrower. Yeah, if I want a flamethrower, I'll just a war. A toy war.
Bye. No.
Bye.
Bye bye.
Why are outcasts so much fun to play against, you know what I mean?
Because they have so many weak points?
Mm-hmm. What's up here? Is that a spider pen that's been opened?
What?
Aww, look
Japanese
at
raccoon dog.
Look at that one, how cute is that? Bitch, get up here.
There's some bags and stuff there.
How cute is that?
Japanese Martin. Looks like an otter cross with a ferret. No.
That one's cute. The raccoon dog's cute. What's that one? So cute. Makes me want to go play Ark again.
Is that special ammo?
Yep. Flame for ammo?
High velocity rounds.
High velocity flame for rounds?
And a kid's sock.
Stuffed animal. Maybe we should set that on fire. Drink.
Well, at least I haven't picked up any more lube yet. You didn't know when I picked up the Spaz 12 shotgun and that lube.
I know. Could be worse. Could turn my flamethrower into a lube sprayer.
No, that's the chem launcher.
Yep. Maybe I should. Oh, I just had a very dangerous idea.
Uh oh.
What about if I just make this a full flame class?
Okay.
You know what I mean? Think about it. This flamethrower, the flame turret, the flame chem launcher. You know the one that fires a burst of fires a big burst of flames.
Uh-huh.
And also add some other tools that are like the small fire starter actually has a special effect. Did you know that?
Yeah.
special effect is if you fire it, it sets fire to your sets fire to any. It's got a 25% chance of setting an enemy on fire.
Fought one of those, a couple of those in Far Cry 3. Wow. Fucking tigers. Aw, look, it's one of those raccoon dogs. Do you see it?
I thought that was a chicken.
It was one of those raccoon dogs.
You have high.
Thank you!
Did board you. Ah, I want more flamethrower rounds! Give me more flamethrower rounds! Guess what?
What?
I had no flamethrower rounds, and after that little battle, I just got like 15,000 of 150 bits of it, so. Let's burn this place to the ground, shall we?
Oh shit.
Serious trauma detected.
Ow! Where'd it go?
Incoming! Oh Jesus! Ow, that's what I said, oh shit! Coming
the
to
raven.
You. Stay there.
Get the under rock.
Don't let this flame die out.
Our love? Never.
Feel the burn, asshole. Feel the burn.
You burn him, I'll make him bleed.
That's so much fun. Give me a minute. Nothing like a good old burn, eh? Ah, lovely shower. Need a shower. Much better. Hello, anybody home? No? Okay, I'll just take the food then. Did you get that food?
Hurry up. Nope, I'm full on food.
Water?
Looks like I'm full on water.
So why you not been? How come you've always said you've not got any water to fill up the guys at the control points?
That was before. I picked up enough to fill me back up.
But you lost all 350 bits of water.
No, about half.
Remember, this is where we're gonna get some minigun attacking us. Caution.
Hold the line! Go with them through!
She's got death wish, isn't she?
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no.
Where is he? I didn't see anybody.
Suicide bomber.
they're called I'm not sure, but I think they're called fanatics.
She's concentrating her fire on me. If you want to go up and keep go,
I
put the bomb on the pillar.
I am.
Explosives detected.
I got C4. You can plant it.
Fuck you, bitch. Whoops.
What?
Why did I have to waste such a pure piece of C4?
Too bad we can't save it for later.
I know, stick a big piece up Jones butt.
There's a mini bitches there, yeah.
Stick up a piece of up Jones butt. Stick a piece of C4 up Jones butt. If he does something stupid like he did last time, we have just detonate the C4. Why not?
Ooh, weapon box.
All I want for Christmas is my fling. Flamenwerfer. Flamenwerfer. Look at this place, it's an absolute mess. Hello, penguins. Oh. People were tied up and put in cages. Like the animals that they are.
Explore the poles. There's only one pole I want to explore.
A stripper pole?
The one in your pants!
I know. Hey, they also want to do some stripper pulling for me. But yeah.
Should I push the button?
Thank you. Well, things are about to get interesting, aren't they? What the fuck was that? Did you see that?
What?
The train? Like did a full 360, did a whole 360 spin?
Nope. I was too focused on the stairs because the guy's coming up here. I saw that suicide bomber.
Just letting you know that was my last med kit. That was my... I only got three medkits left. Who's your flamethrower?
You prick! Oh, come on, you fucking asshole!
You alright? Want me to come up?
You die, you asshole! Ow! think you know how they're getting your... No!
Come down this way, Danielle. Keep following me. Danielle, keep following me.
She did?
Danielle.
The poopy.
What, are you going to get their attention while I go and put the C4 in
place? Somebody's
got to
fight these guys. Go fuck yourself.
Oh, fuck off. Got minigun attacking me again. Got the one more med kit. Where's the second C4 bit? Where do I need to place it?
You already got another C4.
No. Got two med kits now. Right, I'll place it. Ow.
If that bitch will let you. Look out! Two step bombers!
Fuck's sake. Honorable discharge! Ouchie! I'll go underneath the rocks. Come underneath the rocks where the flames are. If you come under here, she won't get you.
Fuck.
You got a flame bitch after you. This is a known respawn point, isn't it?
Yeah. I think.
Yeah, it is, because it's a boss. Pretty sure it's a known respawn point. I mean, I'm about to die, so I'll find out.
Man, the bitch is annoying.
Regroup. I need you to come and get me. There's no respawns. Which bitch are we talking about?
Bitch. Emmeline.
Well, come on to these thick rocks where I am, you know. Fuck's sake.
Yeah, I'll get shot shit by those guys. Plus, I got another C4.
Get me first, then get the fucking C4. Stop. I'm not saying that because I want to put the C4 in place. Just saying that because then you... It's a rusher. Yeah, rusher. Fuck off. Why is the camera moving that way? I don't want it to go that way. Fuck off. Run.
Fuck me.
Thank you. Thank you. Right. Let's get some...
Come on! Kill me! If you can!
Fire in the hole! Fire in the pussy!
Ah.
Now, for fuck's sake. There she comes.
Get back. Thank you, I'll take that.
Fuck's sake, man! I got another batch of suicide bombers and flame guys coming, gun guys coming towards me. Fuck's sake. Fuck off.
That bitch be burning! Fuck you, bitch.
I didn't see you use your flame for a toll barrier in that one.
Well, it's all to you. I didn't have any other windows to use mine.
You had plenty of opportunities to use it.
Yeah, and I would have got shot to shit.
So what? That's the fun of the... It's the risk of a flamethrower. Check the area first. You know the rule. This room's all clear. Anything else okay here?
So far.
Okay, well, let's get going then. There we go.
Killing her won't end the outcast.
About time, jeez.
It might even make them more dangerous.
Blueprint ammo dumped.
But without her to hold them together, they're gonna start to unravel. What a fucking waste.
Specialization research task complete.
Sweet. Right, let's head back. Let's head back to the main bit and let's go to the helicopter pickup zone and get ourselves picked up over here.
The time of my life. No, I never felt this way before.
Never felt.
Yes, I swear, it's the truth, and I hope it.